This morning because the tide was out, but